गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, आई एम विष्णु जगताबेन, फ्रेंड ऑफ ऑल ऑफ यू, एम प्रेजेंट इन द बिजनेस लाइन न्यूज़पेपर हेडलाइन। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, इकोनॉमिक सर्वे सेक्शन अंडर दैट बजट में स्टे ऑन कैपेक्स लीड इकोनॉमिक ग्रोथ कोर्स। नेक्स्ट, ब्रेन बिहाइंड इकोनॉमिक सर्वे। नेक्स्ट, सेंटर ऑन ट्रैक टू अचीविंग फिस्कल डेफिसिट टारगेट टू फॉर FY23। नेक्स्ट, कोविन अ सक्सेस स्टोरी ऑन वैक्सीनेशन। नेक्स्ट, रूपी ट्रेड विल मेक द इकोनॉमी लेस vulnerable to external shock. Next, goods exports to slow in FY24 and demand dip. Next, India has enough forex to finance CAD. Next, inflation challenge to be lot less steep in FY24 than current fiscal. On page number 6 in that commodity survey, under that the growth accelerate. Next, most agencies peg FY23 growth around 7%. Next, high capacity utilization can lead to recovery in private capex. Next, a strong rebound in private consumption. Next, construction activity has led by an upswing in realty sector. Next, overall capex surges led by government spends. On page number 7 in that survey sees FY24 growth at 6 to 6.8% on global headwinds. Next, Adani Enterprises FPO subscribed 1.1x HNI QIBs to rescue. Next, coal, steel, cement push core sector output to 3-month high of 7.4%. Next, fiscal deficit for April-December touches 60% of full year target. Next, GST mop-up of rupees 1.56 lakh crore in January is the second highest ever. On page number 8 in economy survey, in that bank credit growth to sustain will usher in a virtuous investment cycle. Next, forex reserves vital to preventing a crisis but come at a huge cost. Next, health expenditure at 2.1% of GDP in FY23. Next, pitching for a domestic industrialization policy. Next, more FDI inflows, IPOs to accelerate M&A activity in the insurance sector. Next, call for a common approach to regulate pervasive crypto ecosystem. Next, default of rupees 7.3 lakh crore deposed of before admission into CIRP. Next, Centre's GeM platform catching up with e-commerce biggies. On page number 9 in economic survey section, under that adequate and affordable finance a roadblock in clean energy drive. Next, need to create strategic mineral reserves for continuous supply. Next, domestic IT BPM industry to grow at 10%. Next, low muted to spur reserve reverse flipping among startups. On page number 10 in economic survey section, under that demand for housing resilient, unsold inventory overhang dips. Next, NHAI raised rupees 10,200 crore for building roads. Next, states step up focus on boosting revenue sources. Next, growth in rail freight marks a pickup in economic activity. Next, since 2014, major ports capacity has grown 76%. Next, huge gap between expectation and reality. Next, CII calls for roadmap to reduce fiscal deficit. On page number 11, in news section under that, Vedanta Salves plan to sell Tuticorin copper smelter. Next, Reliance Consumer takes a bite of biscuit segment, ties up with Lanka's Maliban. Next, Vedantu post net loss of rupees 696 crore in FY22. Next, Godrej Consumer quarter 3 net rises 3.6% to rupees 546 crore. Next, rupee remains vulnerable. Next, on page number 11 in think section, under that cautious optimism. Next, exports in 22, the good and the bad. Next, budget must simplify capital gain tax regime. On page number 13, in think section, under that, go mechanics undoing. Next, marching towards welfare for all. Next, Eurozone economy expands are tied in quarter four. Next, the opportunities in India rehab market. Next, the 20-year ago today in that section, World Cup sponsors allowed to remit forex. Next, dollar depreciation accounts for 70 PC of forex buildup. Next, government targets rupees 800 crore from Maruti IPO. On page number 14 in market radar section, under that, Norway wealth fund post record $164 million loss. Next, US stocks open higher as data is inflation fears. Next, ESG disclosures helped top firms access capital at lower cost. Next, Adani Group stocks recover on FPO success. Next, SEBI OKS IPOs of Balaji Solution in War Infra. Next, hope government does not tinker with capital gain tax. Alchemy Capital. Then I comes to page number 15 in news section under that. IMF retains India's FY24 growth projection at 6.1%. Next, private hospitals to get Nasalvax I Covax from this week. Next, Cholamandalam quarter three net profit jumps. Next, then I comes to page number 16 in business line commodity agri business section under that. Malaysia palm oil exports down 26.8% in Jan. Next, Thailand exports 7.69 MT rice in 2022 beats target. Next, World Spice Congress rescheduled to September. Next, natural gas go short now and on rally to rupees 270. Next, agri sector needs reorientation to face climate change impact. Next, quarter four gold demand dips 20% as price surge. Next, ISMA estimates 5% lower sugar output this season. Next, depreciation over Bay of Bengal may bring rains to Tamil Nadu. Next, APEDA to promote Indian alcoholic beverage eyes $1 billion export revenue. On page number 17 in news section under that, Indians' confidence is at its peak. Next, IOC return to black post rupees 448 crore profit in quarter 3. Next, enforcement directorate raids Shri properties. Next, Shri Ram Finance post rupees 1,777 crore PAT post merger. Next, Indians' confidence is at its peak. Next, Coal India quarter 3 net profit up 69% on higher realization. Next, Adani Group to set up AI lab in Intel Aviv. Next, Vizag to be AP's capital, says CM Jagan Mohan Reddy. Next, has exports slowed down, local demand bolstered steel sector. Next, data patterns working with Sharp for joint development of products for exports. Next, Tata Motors EV arm gets rupees 3,750 crore second tranche from TGP. Next, electric two-wheeler sales to reach 22M by 2030 report. Next, Star Air to expand fleet. Next, Benami law review, Supreme Court to consider open order hearing. On page number 18 in news section under that, at 7.4% core sector output hits a 3-month high in December. Next, RBI's digital payments index jumps to 377.46 in March. Next, fiscal deficit for April-December touches 60% of full year target. Next, at rupees 1.56 lakh crore GST collection in Jan, the second highest so far this fiscal. That much for today. Thanks for watching. Make a good day.